Jessica.
Mr. President, to your question, what could you do? First of all, couldn't you just have them down here and refuse to let them leave the room until you have a deal?
I am not a dictator. I'm the president. So.